Hello, everybody! Or Enter the Gungeon. Let's do a plain old run. I just want to win. I kind of, more than usual, I feel like I need a win. I don't know. I just think it would be nice. And unfortunately, I haven't played in a while. And it shows. Oh, man. It's been over a week. I know it's weird to, maybe weird to hear that when I'm uploading it basically like every other day or something. But yeah, that's how I do my videos. I haven't played this in a little over a week because I played a lot of it in a row. Whoop! And hopefully we don't play like a stupid in a second here. Hi! Was not ready for that. Not ready for that either. Boom! There we go. Wait, I heard the sound effect happen after he died. What's that about? But anyways, we haven't played, I don't know. I think we haven't played as the convict in a while. Either way, she's not like a, none of the characters are like crazy different from each other. They're only minor differences. But anyways, I'm excited to be playing the game again. Hopefully we get our half heart back. At least. Hopefully, and more. It doesn't really matter if you lose your, you know, any health before the boss, if you get it back. Like, the only reason it matters is honor. And I don't have any of that. We are gonna be just fine. Boop, boop, boop. Blank, don't mind if I do. What do we got for sale? Amulet of the Pale Lord. I think we gotta go with the key. I don't really feel like going to the secret floor though. I kinda wanna just open stuff up. Even if it's brown chastitis. Now that we've got the lies item out of the way, I just don't really see myself, wow, wanting to go down there. Down to the second secret floor for sure. And I don't know. Not really feeling the sewers right for this run anyways, either. Bop! Bop! Okay. let's start using our dodge more. That's what's going wrong. Weep! Maybe let's use some range. That I've noticed is a huge deal as well. Like, if you position yourself far enough away from them, like most enemies, you're gonna whoop, be happy. Okay. Oh, it's the Winchester. That's actually not bad at all. Right? Yeah. Okay. It's just a better shotgun, practically. I'm not gonna mess with it. Down we go. We got the, or not down we go. Ooh. I mean, literally down. South on the map, I guess. Whatever, let's just set him ablaze. Shapa, shapa. All right. I'm getting in the swing of things again. I'd rather fill this up than this sod off, I think. Oh, please. You know what? Okay. It worked well. Potion lead skin is worth throwing away the Molotov for. It's one of the items in the game that really is just so good. Even for such an early floor kind of item. Let's see. When to use it, though. Right after he does his spin is when I want to use it. Because I can get up in here and reflect a bunch back. Well, I thought I was going to be able to reflect a lot more than that. There. There's some. Got a bunch of blanks. Might as well use them. No point in keeping them. We have learned. Smooth. Sailing. And look at that crazy amount of red health. See? So I was saying, as long as you perfect the bust and you have, you don't care about the honor of it, doesn't really matter. Because we're leaving the floor with as much health as we possibly could, given the RNG. So it doesn't really matter. Does not matter at all. Oh, shoot! I never expect there to be stuff here. Oh, man. Mimic Tooth Necklace would have been awesome. Is there any way to get another key? No. No. Ah, shoot. I just never expect this. Ring of Chest Friendship is supposedly buffed a lot. This is just a straight up health increase. I'm gonna be more on the wild side. Let's go with the Ring of Chest Friendship. Getting it this early, if it's truly is buffed and gives you more chests, then we should have a good time with it. One would think. Oof. So we have a lot of floors ahead of us. Wow, this is not as accurate as I would have hoped. Whoop-a! But I still think it's probably our best weapon. Winchester's pretty good. We got a lot of like standard style guns. I don't really know what else to call them. I think you understand what I mean, maybe? Like guns based on real guns. Hey, already paid off? Already paid off. But did it though? I'm almost tempted to self-impose challenge time. I'm gonna do this. Oh my, I regret it. I'm going to use up all the ammo in the derringer. Let's see if we can, yeah, it's not as bad as I thought. Use it to push stuff into the pit. Has decent knockback. Uh-oh. Running in here. Up, up, up. Weep, up, but up, up. Okay, it's... Honestly, there's worse. It's two-shotting. Maybe we are going to be saving ourselves some ammo. I mean, but here's the thing. I'd rather be using my, standard weapon than this. Wish that was a mimic, but I gotta say, a potion of chest friendship really seems to be doing the trick here. I can definitely tell that it was buffed. It's very obvious. Derringer, it's your time to shine, buddy. No mimic. Lots of chests, not a lot of keys. Don't like that. Gotta make sure not to pick up any key that'd be on the floor, too. Let's get you in the pit. Get in the pit! Oh. Woo! Ow, wow. Wow, that was... Wait, I actually got hit by that one, too? Alright, let's at least use the rage. Yeah! Oh, my chest friendship. I can't open all these. I just can't. I'm regretting this danger challenge. Ah! Alright. I think the rage lasts a little bit longer than the red, if you know what I mean. There can be two secret rooms. I don't think there is, though. I think that's only on the secret floors. Oh, please. Let me run out of ammo before the boss. Oh, no. Oh, no. I fired early. Okay. Is it a two-cycle? It is a two-cycle. Up, 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 up. Beep, up.
Okay. Derringer! Become my new favorite weapon somehow. I would love to find some kind of like secret weapon bonus to having the Derringer. Like if when you pick it up, you use the entire clip, then you get some kind of special metal. I don't know, some kind of bonus. Downing it. I'm seriously downing it. But I don't know, it'd be cool. Then there's an idea for, wow, for, shoot. A supply drop update thing. I'm sure that they're all made by now, though. Please, this is probably gonna be the shop after this. Yes, it is, and it's locked. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. I knew it was gonna happen. I'm regretting this Derringer immediately. Oh, come on. Good news is it looks like we're gonna be out of ammo, so my little self-imposed challenge will be gone. You kidding me here? Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 chests, and I don't get any keys on the entire floor. Zero. Zero. All right, let's use this 6 and then call it good on the Derringer here. All right, what are we gonna use? Dungeon Eagle? I'm thinking the Winchester. I got my my buff on. It's about to run out, and it's out. Oh, please. We do have blanks. Gotta remember. Thinking I'm gonna use it there. I think I might have even gotten away with it if I didn't. Hee-yi-ho! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Oh my god. Alright. Let's at least use the. Oh, jeez. This is not going well. I'm going to. Wow, okay. I like that. I liked it. I blame the Derringer for all this. Even though it doesn't really make sense to. There's the keys. Do I go into the shop? It's not guaranteed to give me it's not guaranteed to give me a key anymore. I'm definitely gonna open up this green chest all the way up here. And I'm done with the Derringer. Screw the Derringer. I paid my dues. Magnum. Not what I was looking for. I'm thinking I gamble it all and head into shop. Give me a key in here. Huh? 2 keys! Worth it. Should I have gotten one of these things? Nah. Alright, so let's open up 2 blue chests. I think I'm gonna open up the 2 that spawned normally. Cause that way one of them has to be. Oops, this isn't. Oh, wait, no, this one. Oh. Ah, shucks. We don't know if any of them are guaranteed to be passives. Shot grub, stop it, game! You're giving me such crap! Please! Oh, please. That was my head onto the desk. At least this gives me a piece of armor. Oh, man, oh, man. Trash, trash, trash. What is this run? Okay. So there's no Derringer luck. The game didn't want to give me a little something-something to go make the Derringer challenge a little bit less sad. Okay. Let's get all this health back now. Magnum is not bad. It really isn't. Pop, 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 pop. So I'm glad we got it. I mean, we're rolling with, aside from the shot grub, we're rolling with a build that's generally, honestly, it seems like we're doing more damage than we're supposed to. What's up with that? I like it, but I don't get it. It's almost as if the Derringer actually did give us a secret thing. It didn't. There's no way. Thank you. You mean you can give me... Oh. You mean you can give me a chest that's unlocked? Porpoisterous. Oops. Oh, that's right. We can press the fire button to get it. Mmm. That's a nice change. Oh, come on. Pokemon. Hey. Oh. Let's get searching. Can't tell if it, okay. Couldn't tell if that actually aimed at the spot it was supposed to. Let's get the Cog of Battle. Got a Cog of Battle and the Lead Potion Lead Skin. Like two of my favorite brown chest quality. Are they brown chest quality? Ooh, yeah, they're brown chest quality. They're better than everything else we got. And they belong in the brown chest. Jeez. This buff is ridiculous. Battery bullets are trash. So are a lot of our guns, so hold on. Is it G? No, it's F. Every time. F, right? F. I don't care if this doesn't make sense for the ammo economy. I'm definitely gonna get rid of the Derringer. This way we can get the ammo synthesizer, which is a generally pretty good one. I'll get rid of this. No, no, no! Today's just not that kind of day. Why? How could this happen to me? I screwed everything up. I did really bad. And I'm the only one to blame. Every time, I just was commenting on it too. Okay. Ooh, that was not even a charged shot and it did one hit due to our bonus there. Oh no, charged Deagle. Gungeon Eagle. Not even enough. Probably shouldn't have even filled this up. I should have filled up something else. Oh my. All right. At least we do tons of damage when we're hit like that. Have we found a shop? Yeah, we did. Gimme something. Oh, come on. It's one of the worst cool items in the game. It's just not enough. Should I even be using it? Probably not. Should I just fight the boss? Because I that's just where I'm at right now. I'm ready. Oh. Just bring it on. Okay. Using the fire button to reload for, whoop. What is it called? Cog of Battle is actually playing with me. Whoop. It's just not really working for me in the heat of battle. That was a complete baby's first blank. Oh man. Hey! You know what? At least we got something good for the spacebar item. I would have contemplated throwing away the I definitely would have contemplated throwing away what we had. I wouldn't have done it. I'm just, you know what? I'm mad. I don't even care. I'm gonna sell it all. I don't know why I did that. Is there anything else we can sell? I was gonna say we should do a challenge run, but I'm thinking maybe we would just straight up lose. Oh man. What have I done? Why did I do it? Why did I do that? I just want money. This is probably like the worst play I've ever done. Oh man, oh man. Mixed with some random impromptu challenges. Why not? The Magnum is like really not bad, and the Kaga battle is really not bad either. Together they make something that is pretty dang good. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, come on. There we go. Should I sell it? The game is just keeps on throwing me lifelines. I'll keep this one. I'll keep it. It's a sign. It's a sign. Let's not sell anything else. Oop. I don't want to sell anything else good, at least. Box was, I regret it. But hey, you know what? In a weird way, it's not that big of a deal because... Oh, I thought we got everything. Oh, maybe it's not that big of a deal because we sold it. Like, yeah, maybe we would have stole two things with it or something. But, we got some money, some decent money out of it. So maybe we'll be able to buy something that we would have stolen? And we'll be able to, like, I don't know, be able to get the same thing we would have stolen anyways, but, without the curse? I don't know, probably not. It's one of those days. No. This is one of those rooms. Where you at? Oh, come on. That was, this is, I'm going crazy. How many do you take? Four? Oh, come on. There we go. Map complete. Let's get something good. That's actually good. I appreciate it. Was there something for sale that I didn't buy? Something I should sell that I haven't sold? Actually, you know what? Yeah. This is not good. Dang it. There it is. No! Drop. Yeah, I'd rather have the 20 shells. That's embarrassing for that item. Whoop, whoop, whoop. There's nothing else we want to sell, right? Nope. Everything we have there is good. Everything we have here is good enough. I sold more than I should already. It sold 10 times more than I should have already. Potion of lead skin.
It was probably the best item we had this run. And I sold it. That one was on accident.
All right. No more self-destructive gungeon behavior. Stop giving me all these chests and no keys. It's just sad. Shaba! Alright, oop, oop! No! Yeah, this, the Kaga battle is, it's actually kind of wonky. Like, cause now, if you missed it, now when you press the fire button, it registers the click instead of having to press the reload button. You can do either now. It's more what I should have said. But if you click too early, like if you're just spam firing, I'm not Southern, then you're just gonna, cog a battle on accident. And that ain't right. No! Stab it! See you right there. I feel like it would be less weird feeling with an automatic style. Whoopin'! Whoop! Alright. Bang! Bang! Oh, we're out of that. Winchester. Or another, like, a slow weapon would be good with target battle. Yeah, this is nice. I like this. One shots for days. Can we reach? Oh! I never see these. It's all because of... Whoop! Eh! It's because of... Oh my god. Stupid. What's it called? What's the gun that I'm... Oh my! I just one-shot that chest. Trying to find out if it was a mimic. It's not a mimic. I actually appreciate it, despite being a little peeved at the same time. Whoop. Ooh. It's a bloodbath. This is really strong. Too bad we're gonna run out of it in 15 shells. Again? Cool. I don't mind. Oh, come on. Got my space bar. I don't think I need to use it, though. Ah! No, that's not the weapon to use. Oh my, come on! This is why I hate the, what is it? What is the space bar that we have? What is it called? I can't remember. Fortune's Favor? Wow, that one was all me. All me. Hold on. Oh! Come on! All by myself! Would you just, like, cease doing this for me, please? Thank you! Jeez! No. Enough with the space bars. It's not even. Fortune's Favor's better than that. That's saying something. Because Fortune Favor is just a crappy potion led skin. It really is. No. How many shots? Does it take to get to the center of a tizzy pop? Woo! Let's find out. A one? Nope. A two? A two. So sad. So sad to see all of these chests that are not being represented. And bomb. Nope. Get out of here, key man. Don't think I didn't see you. Fine. You gotta die soon. You're just a brown chest. I feel like I should just pick that up because it's what I deserve for getting. The game is just taunting me for my accident. It'll never let me live it down. I can't believe we have 2.5 hearts. It's so bad. Two shot. Woo! One shot for these. Good. Fill up the Winchester. Winchester was doing some serious work. So is the Magnum, honestly. But, Winchester especially. Right. Just come down here. Got a surprise for you. Here's saws. Oh, this one's not that bad. And that's why I'm gonna get hit in here? No, good. Got a lot of money. Show me the shop. Show me a chest that's not with a fuse, okay. Alright, it's gotta be this way. Oh, I forgot about the healers. We're gonna have to take a gamble, though. Like, we fight the boss before or after healing. Oh my god. Before or after healing. Oh my god, we're gonna have to do it before. Because I just got distracted to the high heavens. What do you got for sale, chump? Keys. What do we got here? I know we can fire once in here, so let's do that. Just in case it's an enemy. No. Commando? Do we buy the commando? I think we buy the commando. Alright. How greedy are we? Get this first. Yeah, okay. Is anything better than a green chest? Nothing better than a green chest. Let's open up this one, I guess. It's all random anyways. Okay. Improved healing received. Cool. So, red hearts heal us more? Oh my god. How many blanks do we have? We have that many? Alright. Okay, I'm gonna be a stupid. Wallmonger? Please.
Don't be the day. Oops. All right, let's run out now. We're gonna be totally fine. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. You've gotta be kidding me. I can't believe this BS. All right, hear me. Fruit punch break. We're miracle workers. All right. Well, dang. Wait, why did I lose all my money? I bought the commando, that's why. Okay. Took me a second. Took me a second, but I'm there. Commando worked really, really well with our quick draw. What is it? Holster? Hip holster. There we go, hip holster. You'd swear it was much longer than a day since my last play. There we go. That's how we double the output of this thing. Oh no. Hey! Nope! Okay. I was trying to do something cheeky. We did it. We did. No. Man, it's gone. I'm trying. It's so challenging. There. This could be really good. Mind you. Ah! Ah! Okay, I really thought that was gonna kill him. I'm mad now. Winchester! Should we try? Okay. Screen chaos. Absolute chaos on the screen. But let's see how much we get done here. No! I'm done with it. I'm done with it. I'm done with it. It takes way too much mental energy to, wow. Get the gear. Don't pick it up. Can never remember if, the same thing holds true. Shoot. Ah! On this floor or not. Like, if we're guaranteed a key. Can't believe this is going so poorly.
Winchester is our best bet. Even though we don't really get any hip holster synergy. No biggie. Oh, what is that? That always gets me. Boom. No, okay. Don't go in here yet until we pick up a key. If only. Maybe we can, though. Maybe we'll get enough. Maybe. My health is so low. I've taken so many stupid hits this run that I just... Oy, I don't know. Going in here just in case. It is better than a green chest. It literally is a green chest. Spinebreaker is not bad. Or vertebrae. I always think... Why do I think spinebreaker? It's not bad at all. So there's the boss. Are we gonna get... We're not gonna get 100. No way. No way. Unless something magical happens here. What to fill? Commando! But let's use the vertebrae for now. Good! Oh, I tried to flip the dang table! Alright. Where's the next healer room? Oh, I got played. I'm so dead. I just don't even trust myself. Okay. There wasn't any health for sale, was there?
That's a lie. There's plenty of health for sale.
Okay. What? We don't get double health for the... We don't get double health from the shop purchases, I guess. Only from pickups. I guess I think it says that in there. I guess it does say pickups. I just assumed it was a little bit more lenient. Well, dang. This is looking like a heartbreak. Ah! All right, let's just do this legit. Okay. Woo. I deserve every single bit of that. Ah, what a disappointment. Oh, it's because I picked the costume. I picked the wrong costume. It's just not good enough. Not a good enough costume. That's all it boils down to. Oh, shame. Well, I put up every episode, so you're gonna see this monumental failure. But that's okay, because supply drop's coming out. I can't be disappointed. Can't be disappointed at all. But anyways, that's gonna do it for today. Unfortunately, I'm sorry I couldn't eke out something a little bit better. Kind of a strange run. A lot of ups and downs. A lot of downs. A lot of downs. We're all good. We're all good. We're all here together. In the hard times. Oh man. Thank you everybody for watching. Thank you. See you next time.